We have another example here. عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه يقول افتتحنا خيبر. So سيدنا أبو هريرة narrates this hadith. And he said, we conquered خيبر. خيبر is the name of place near the Medina. Where the خيبر, yeah. When they conquered خيبر, he said, وَلَمْ نَغْنَمْ ذَهَبًا وَلَا فِضَّةً. We didn't get the booty of war. We didn't get gold, neither gold nor silver. إِنَّمَا غَنِينَا. What we get is بقر, cow, إبل, camels, متاع, goods. والحوائط, gardens, the land. They got the land and they didn't get gold, neither gold nor silver. ثم انصرفنا مع رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إلى وادي القرى. After they finished from خيبر, they went with Rasulullah to another place named وادي القرى. وادي القرى. ومعه عبد له يقال له مدعم. With Rasulullah, a servant. And the name of that servant is مدعم. His name is مدعم. أهداه له أحد بني الضباب. A man from the sub-tribe of بني الضباب gave that servant to Rasulullah as a gift. So a servant with Rasulullah. فبينما هو يحط رحل رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. When they arrived, so Rasulullah dismounted. So he was trying to get the saddle. You know the saddle on the back of the horse or the camel? The saddle is put on the back to stand. So he was taking the saddle down, dismounting the saddle for the horse to rest. The saddle of Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم. إذ جاءه سهم غائر. He was hit by an arrow. غائر means that the one who hits him is not unknown. He was hit by an arrow, but he doesn't know. They don't know who hit him. And he died. He died. They were in Khaybar, in the jihad with Rasulullah. He is the servant of Rasulullah. He died while he is serving Rasulullah. And what they said? They said, هنيئاً له الجنة. Congratulate. هنيئاً له الشهادة. Congratulate him. Congratulations for him, the martyrdom, shaheed. In jihad with Rasulullah, serving Rasulullah, moving from Khaybar to Wadi al-Qura, so still in jihad. فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم, Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, بل والذي نفسي بيده. No, he is not shaheed. والذي نفسي بيده. والذي نفسي بيده, this is a confirmed oath in Arabic. Means by the one in whose hand is my soul. Meaning by Allah. إن الشملة التي أصابها يوم خيبر من المغانم. The piece of cloth. He stole a small piece of cloth. From خيبر, when they conquered خيبر, they got goods and so on. They are supposed to bring all to Rasulullah, and Rasulullah will distribute. So he took a small piece of cloth without distribution. And that small, the الشملة is a small piece that you put on the in the shoulders, like the shawl. Just a small piece of cloth. Not gold nor silver. Small piece of cloth. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, the piece of cloth that he took before the distribution, لَتَشْتَعِلُ عَلَيْهِ نَارًا. Burning him in his grave. Becomes fire and burning him. So number 5 example today is stealing. What you steal will be fire to burn you in the grave. In the grave. When they heard this, فَجَاءَ رَجُلٌ. A man came. A man did the same sin. فَجَاءَ حِنَ سَمِعَ ذَلِكَ مِنَ النَّبِي صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ بِشِرَاكٍ. A man, when he heard that from Rasulullah, he brought a leather strap of a shoe. You know that when we have a shoe, we have the sole down and then the strap up. So the strap. Yeah.
Maintain the shoe.
Now, yeah. Down is the sole.
Yeah.
Up we have a strap,
yes.
Like the sandal.
Yeah. Oh,
so,
right.
So he brought not the full shoe, the strap only. Yeah. He said, "Bi shirakin aw bi shirakain." One or two straps. He took them without distribution also, like that one who died and two. فقال هذا شيء كنت أصبته يا رسول الله. This is something I took without distribution. فقال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم شراك أو شراكان من نار. Strap or two straps from hell. If he didn't bring, they will be fire and burn him in his grave.